Morning.
Arizona sunshine. Yes.
Oh my god. Okay, now start the campaign.
Shoot him.
I did. I shot him good.
One player.
Wow.
Yes, apocalyptic.
Don't, yeah, you know what? Go ahead. Apocalyptic.
Do it.
You pussy.
You know, the best part is I'm not even explaining anything of the game. You should know about this by now.
What is apocalyptic? Is that like hardcore mode?
I'm assuming that.
That's like actual zombie apocalypse. That's when zombies come into your house and they just rip off your vibe.
Chewy. Do it.
He's blind. Kick him.
No! Ow! My bad knee.
That's staying.
What? For good.
Shoot you.
Holy shit, is it still not loaded?
Okay.
It was down to one for a second.
We just got a black screen.
Yep.
Oh, there you go.
There you go.
Cool. Oh, that's me yawning.
Oh, man.
Yeah, you can hear your own voice. Ironic, isn't it?
Never thought I'd miss my alarm clock.
Oh, I can't.
Yeah, you can't really interact with
it. I can't do anything.
Not yet. Why don't you look at the door? There you go.
Ew!
Whoa. Morning there, ugly.
Pick it up.
Well.
Yeah,
alright.
He almost bit you.
He's
gonna bite you.
Boogie out of here. Locked and loaded. Guess this is it, Fred.
Why would you waste a bullet?
Well, it told me.
I know, wasn't
I'm
dead.
Sorry things didn't work out.
Now you're out of bullets. Way to go.
On it.
Just leave it. What the fuck's the hat gonna do?
Stop it.
You don't
my
have,
head disappeared.
You don't have hands anymore.
Ooh.
Oh, no. Your hands are back. And your hand. Creepy. Yeah, this game is very glitchy.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Morning breakfast.
You should probably open it first.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah. Oh, you just took your mask off.
My mask!
Oh. I'm sorry there. I drop you.
Can you probably put on your belt, maybe?
Yeah, put on your belt, I think. But I don't know if it'll let him. It's a tutorial, technically.
Smack it on the...
Pop! Fuck you, Booze!
Oh, it didn't break.
Water!
Nope.
Fuck you, Fred. Asshole.
Right, so it's gonna be 20 minutes of Noof just playing around with the tutorial.
Yep. Throw the ball!
He threw it!
So, why did that
printer? I put this on.
It's a laser printer.
Ah, there it goes.
Because laser.
Okay, what am I actually supposed to do? Like, do I leave?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, okay. I can do that. Okay. Oh, what the hell? How'd you lose your head, bud?
Oh, shit.
That's the guy who just shot in the head. How'd you lose your head?
But like, how does head... Oh, it was in a bear shot.
Gotta get going, buddy. Start the day. Hey,
how
break a leg, ugly.
Holy shit. Holy crap, this is cool.
There's any traps.
Oh. Hi.
Still got some ammunition left, too.
Because why would you leave everything in the game where you're sleeping? Why don't you just leave outside?
Yeah,
but... No, just move it to your belt. Well, I'm going to tell you, you have to expend every bullet in your clip, because if you eject it with ammo in it, it will...
Yeah.
Oh, right. I see.
Time for some target practice.
Target practice? Where? Ah, I see. You can't really do the two-eyed aiming.
Nope. Well, it's going to be a fun game for Noof to play.
Well, fuck, I'm aiming right at it. Well, I'm aiming right at it!
Hey, don't you have a fit gun?
Like, seriously, look. You guys can see me. I'm aiming right at the fucking thing.
That
right?
That for us.
There, you finally got one after 80 bullets.
Hard. Oh.
Because you suck.
I hear some bambos.
Yeah, they're coming from the sky, dude.
You're starting to get a little lonely. So what's up, dudes? You know the rules, though. Don't get too close.
Where's Fred?
Right there. Well, you got a good shot.
I'm saying
that
they're looking for Fred.
Fuck you, Fred's not here.
Fred's not here, man.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, it's funny. Every time he goes to the boat as well, looks like he's doing the suck it. Shoot in the leg.
Hey, don't get too close.
In the leg, noob.
Guys, what did I just say? Don't get too
close.
What?
His shoulder.
You're still alive, eh?
Not dead.
Of course, you gotta do the hit. There you go.
It slows them down for you if you get into a jam. Oh. Yeah, shoot her in the butt. Work.
Yeah, man.
What's
bam. I'm classy. My head keeps turning into a controller.
I know.
Yeah, it's like that in the tutorial.
Real shot.
Kill shot! Move the kill shot!
Yeah, turn. Sucks. Whoa, what? Whoa, what happened to you? Shot you once in the leg and you're all bloody now?
Yeah. I'll pour right after him and shoot him.
Holy shit!
That's for health.
Yes.
You happy now? Didn't have to go down like this, you know. You could have sat down.
Got ammo and burgers.
Coffee.
What else do you need?
No. Well, I guess we're done here. Let's head out to that bridge I saw downstream yesterday.
I think it was. No, it wasn't.
Pick it up. Come on.
Yeah, my other ear came out.
Yeah,
I'm deaf! Hold on. Look at my cool ass watch while I get my ears back in, wherever they went.
They're just hanging there.
They're hanging there.
They're hanging through your elbow. Okay, they're hanging down your knees now.
Yeah. Oh, birds.
Ow. Just jam them in there.
Ah!
Jam them all the way in.
Ah!
Like you do.
The light's just warming them in there.
Yeah, but you know, like.
He's like, oh!
I use these for a living. Okay, where I go back inside now?
No. You leave.
Oh, I leave?
Yeah. Leave the safety of your cave.
What are you, Batman?
I look like I had such a cool pad, though. This is really cool, though.
So you gotta go up the other way.
That's
the water.
Holy fuck. Like, seriously, this video cannot convey the general scale of everything.
Unfortunately, that's the only thing that sucks about recording a VR game.
Yeah, like, you guys have no idea how...
You get a different, like, it just looks like for us watching on the screen.
Yeah, like, you guys have no idea how big this feels. Oh, that's right. I thought that was something. I thought that was an item.
Go to the rock. Go there. Now go there.
I wonder if the mic's going to pick that up.
Oh, no!
This is the voice actor.
Zombies?
Better than the rest of your game you've been playing, because you shit your pants on that one. Okay.
Like
hey, Trail. Oh, no.
Show.
What's up with this guy?
Overwatch.
Oh.
Hey! Trying to sneak up on me. I'm gonna go look at my friend here.
I'm gonna make sure he's dead.
Shut up.
You tell all the other zombies what you just saw.
Oh, you're running a little... Ow! Fuck!
Try hitting her!
What the fuck? That was totally a fucking headshot. I was like, no, that's her shoulder.
Well, in theory, it was on
dumb
a headshot.
Bitch.
Check your watch. How much health you got? 50. Oh, you're gonna die on the tutorial.
No, I'm not.
That just reminds me of Lindsay.
Aim is so
good. The tutorial.
I know I'm missing like a
that
bitch.
That reminds me of the guy that tried to review Demon Souls and got to the boss at the beginning of the tutorial demon and it killed him, so he shut off the game and restarted it, and he did that like 10 times, so the game was impossible to play.
What?
He gave it like the worst score ever.
Oh, I see.
Then someone explained to him you're supposed to die to that demon.
What? Oops!
Somebody did that with that. You remember the original Silent Hill game?
No.
Where you actually like wandered the alleyway to get a bunch of
shins.
I never played Silent Hill.
Okay, well, same thing. You're supposed to get wiped out by those things. I see.
When you're playing Tour on Grand Theft Auto, you have the part where someone grabs Michael.
Oh,
scared what happened?
What happened? She shot Michael in the first level.
And I didn't know you could fail the tutorial.
Yeah, I wish that was physically impossible. You proved this wrong.
What, for this game?
No,
GTA.
For Grand Theft Auto.
Oh.
She shot Michael in the head in the tutorial.
Why would you do that?
Oh,
I missed.
Yeah, there
we go.
There we go. They didn't want to hear me sing.
And we're back. One clip, eh?
Ooh.
Like, seriously. This is insane.
was it
so damn hot.
Shadowrun already kept saying...
Freddy over here trying to get a tan. Hey, Freddy, come on.
The one word he kept saying over and over again.
Like, holy shit, guys. This is crazy.
However. like, expand your vocabulary.
Oh god, this actually feels high.
I wanna push him.
How do I go down?
Same way you go up a ladder.
Just teleport.
Oh.
There you go.
Sorry. I'm sorry.
I know. You know, it's funny, I'm actually surprised I'm the first one to own VR.
Whoa.
I don't know what it was. I figured he would have been the one.
Why am I leaving the safety of my cave again?
Because you're looking for somebody.
Am I?
Yeah.
My wife?
No, you're looking for a hot dog. Hank, just the name Hank.
No, 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 if it was your wife,
oh,
she's probably been missing for 3 years.
Oh, turn around.
You're
going to get right up to him. Bust a cap right in the back of his head. Hey, what's up, man? What's this chair doing here? Hey, chair. How are you doing?
Nope.
Oh, it's a ghost chair. Fuck you, chair. Yeah.
No geek.
You can get a fishing rod.
Can I?
Yeah, it's further down.
It's further down.
Not that way.
Not that way.
Holy fuck, that's... Like, damn! That's crazy. Oh, what the... Fish! Shoot him.
Oh, there's a fishing rod. Right there.
Hey, a radio.
Oh, not that way, but you have to do that, too.
Alright. Let's see if this still works.
Wait, it's making noise. Turn it off.
It's always broadcasted something, but it's not.
Did you just say fuck? Don't say fuck to me.
Damn it! Alright. Think.
It's
I need to find
crazy.
Another radio.
I want to holster this.
I gotta
thank
get
you.
To the source of this.
Nope.
You pulled your face off!
Damn!
Put that over your head.
That'd be awesome.
Okay.
Can you use that to whack zombies with?
Yeah, now I can dual wield.
I don't think they have melee weapons.
Where's my gun?
Did you drop it?
Okay. Hello? Hello?
Just stick your head through the tent.
Can I get into the tent? Oh, I see, like, through it.
Hello.
Oh, that's...
very dark.
That just makes everything dark. Hey, what's this? Lucy was here. We are at the mine. I heard sound. Hey! You wanna cook up a nice meal?
I don't even know if that works. Nope.
Nope? You failed me! Hi! Oh, fuck!
Ah, he dropped his gun.
What?
What?
You got murdered.
Nice. Okay, so I had dropped my gun.
You just holster it. You don't actually drop it.
Okay, I got it.
I hear the choo-choo.
Okay, I think I got this, guys. No more dicking around. Let's speedrun this now.
So damn hot.
Shooter.
Freddy
Killer.
Over here trying to get a tan. Hey, Freddy, come on.
Let's speedrun this.
Oh, it's original. Decap
him. Okay, because you asked so politely. Whoa! I was gonna like reach over and shoot him, but he's just like, whoop! Fuck you.
Bye.
He looks fun as fuck.
This is a dirty ass pan. Better wash it. Yes!
Hey, a radio. Alright, let's see if this still works.
Got some tunes. I'm just gonna sit and drink all day.
Someone's broadcasting. Dad!
Dad! Shut back! I'll cook up some lunch.
Damn it! Alright, think.
Oh, fuck's sakes!
I need to find another radio.
Get
I gotta get to the source of this.
What? Get in the pot! Hey! God! Okay. Oh, I lost my ear again. Damn. Fuck it. I just need one. Oh, I can't go that way? I gotta go here? Yeah. Whoa, you see us? Oh, shit! You're going fast. Hey, I got an achievement for you. You're welcome. Oh, fuck. Oh. What is with the woman and moving in cheaty ways?
On it.
can't just move through it.
I remember when me and Santos were playing this. And he goes, hey, I caught a grenade.
Oops.
And he accidentally popped the pin. He's like, oh, he dropped it.
Oh, yikes. Yeah, I highly recommend other people play this game. This game is fucking tits. Alright, That was a
thing. It took me a while to register what the fuck you just said.
Dutchman, huh?
I really wish they would put melee weapons in this game.
I'll talk to his ass someday. Just
the
relax.
The
look at all these cars. Looks like they all went running from a horde.
Horde? What? I missed that part.
Well, speaking of the bastards.
Oh, shit!
Oh, man, that looks like he grabbed your hand.
Holy fuck! Okay.
Strategic retreat. See, those are the guys you want to kneecap.
Wasting bullets. How much do I have? Yikes.
What caliber is that fucking gun that blows their head off like that?
I know.
They're also zombies. Try to sidestep me, bitch.
It looks like a 45, so you should be able to find like 100 rounds sitting in like one cart. It's America, right?
America. It's See, there's a bald eagle right there. God bless you, America.
Is that a grenade?
What? What are you knowing?
A furless tickle me elbow.
What?
What did you pick up?
I just didn't have a thing. Oh! What's this?
What?
Another hat for my hat?
I'm assuming that's like a collectible?
No, you can just do that.
Ooh, someone was leaving in a hurry. A tennis ball.
I think that's a tennis ball from earlier.
You saved my life. Fuck you.
Hey, just turn and kill yourself.
Check the cop card.
There's like tons of cop. Well, just the one. Okay.
You can just look inside.
I want to try the game at some point.
Oh, whoa, you just clipped through the thing, you fucking cheater, Cheaterton! Wow. Oh, okay.
Okay, just run for anyway.
Yep. There you go.
Alright, Chris is up.
Well, those guys came out of nowhere. Yeah, you're punching me without an arm! Cheater!
Oh, good, you got a checkpoint for him.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Yeah,
I'm right behind you. I'm putting this on your head.
Not the first time you said that.
You know what?
Oh, your hands are swapped.
Oh wait, where's the earbud? Oh, here it is.
Yeah.
And there you go.
That would have been a better idea than what I had.
Okay, so the shoulder.
What's wrong with your head? It's just spinning!
You spin me right round, baby, right round, baby. Okay, so those shoulder, well, you probably saw the screen. They're backwards. Okay, and that's me touching. These shoulder buttons is how you grab stuff. When you're out of ammo, you push the big button to eject the clip and then just hit your gun against your waist.
And you should
That's
move
it.
That cord behind.
It'll be fine.
Oh. Yeah, there's a... Oh, yeah, there is a big cord. I'm just draping this on your shoulder. That's the headphone cord.
No, the other cord. The HTC cord.
Okay.
He's going to trip over that, too.
I always just tie that other cord off.
Okay.
I'm going to have to, actually. I didn't even
Can you rotate the
that.
Other way?
Way better.
Yeah, your left hand. Chris, can you do me a favor? Can you, wait, can you?
Did you just eject a bunch of clips on the
wait, hold on. Chris, can you rotate counterclockwise?
There.
Keep going.
Good, he's good.
Yeah. Okay. Sorry, there you go. Woo! You're all set.
Okay, how do I move?
The button above the big button is, yeah, there you go. Pretty fucking dope!
I figured you'd appreciate that one.
Yeah, pretty good.
Can't go there, apparently.
How do you find the aiming?
Meh.
Sadly not. Getting the spare tire out and... Oh, your hand looks really shiny.
Where are you fisting the car?
Hey man, zombie apocalypse. You gotta fulfill your needs somehow.
Dutchman, huh?
Right.
I would love to visit Amsterdam someday. Just relax.
Oh, good time to get the hiccups.
You just punched a wall.
You just punched that car? Oh, I see you got rid of that shelf that Chris slammed last time we did
this. I freaking headbutted that thing so hard that it fell off the wall. I'm like, fuck it.
Fuck.
Yeah, take your mask off. I think I
Yeah, you're getting a little friendly there.
Oh yeah.
We still gotta get a camera to set up.
Look at all these cars. Looks like they all went running from a horde.
Ding. No, seven up.
Speaking of the bastards.
Pretty. Power bullets.
Fuck.
Yeah, not so easy, is it?
I never said it was. I just like...
Yeah, retreat. Fuck! Bam! Nice shot. Yeah, that was kind of weird. What? You watching this shit?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Shot him in the cheek, but he's like, no, I'm good. Wait.
That took quite a bit of ammo. Let's see if I can find some more in these cars.
Fucking hate hiccups. All that bread. Yeah. One ball.
Cool!
I've never bounced a ball before!
Good ball physics in this game. I feel like I'm tangled up.
That's because you got the insanely large cable of your headphones.
Watch out, Chris. He's gonna touch it.
Okay.
Fuck!
Oh, that's the wrong one. Here we get real. There you go.
Now we just tie it off.
It works. Now he's just a hunchback. He's got a bunch of cable in his back. Are you still hiccuping over her?
Yeah, I'm still hiccuping.
You said that I went through a ton of ammo, but I still have more ammo than I started with.
Holy fuck.
Wherever you do, don't hiccup again.
I just did. You piece of shit! He came back to you.
I know. Waiting for it.
Stop throwing shit at me. It keeps coming back. Fuck.
Catch it with your teeth.
I would, but I'm hiccuping. Yeah.
That's too bad. We can't find that old key ring in the disco video.
Yeah, it's really too bad. I miss it.
That was funny.
Should have made a sequel. I think so. Ooh, panic. Ooh. No means no. Hold on, there's still some coming. Click. Oh, B-boy. Ooh. I don't care if my legs work, my hunger for brain- Oh! Nice.
His back's against the wall!
Literally.
The fourth wall.
Holy...
If anyone's gonna break the VR system, it's gonna be you.
Much better shot than me. I'm a pretty lousy shot. Yeah, like, that's awesome.
It's hit and miss with the aim. Like, sometimes I go, it's every shot counts,
you
or...
Yeah, and you can't...
Or other times, like, no matter where you aim, it's not going
to
hit.
You're not supposed to use one eye for aiming. You're supposed to use two eyes, and I find it can't really ear out. I find you can't really do that with this one.
No.
Maybe Chris is. I don't know. Chris, are you using one eye or two?
I use two.
You do? Okay. Maybe I should just gave it the old...
You just have to get used to it.
Yeah, that's what it is.
I said the gun physics are different in every gun game I've played. Like,
yeah.
The one where you get a bunch of guns you can choose from, they fire like the actual thing.
Yeah, because that's all they've done is... You know, put everything into that gun game and make sure everything works, whereas
yeah.
this one they have a lot more assets to deal with,
yeah,
they have a lot more things
yeah.
to worry about.
And then, like, bullet throw is just like your usual arcade shooter.
Yeah. You want a good horror game for VR? Get a... Oh, it might only be for PlayStation. Get a Until Dawn. There's a Carnival Ride one.
Oh, yeah.
Where it's, like, on the rail shooter. It looks terrifying as hell. Until Dawn's a really good game, too. I have it. That looks like a grenade. Can you holster that?
Yeah, there should be a different bar. You can hold it a little bit higher.
It's just saying pull pin. It's not saying...
No, there should be like an indicator where it is. You drop it or what?
Right here.
Oh, it's on your chest. Okay.
Okay.
Right. Well, that'll be useful.
Fire in the horn!
I guess you have to holster your gun to use it, though.
Nope.
How are you supposed to pull the pin and throw?
With your thumb.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you kind of had to do a limbo, like... Bleh! Oh, how much health do you have left? Look at your watch.
Should be 50.
I'm 50.
If you go below that, you escape, you'll automatically recharge that 50.
Oh, so this is broken up into levels?
Hey, what am I doing?
Do I have to shoot yourself?
No, I'm playing GoldenEye.
Oh. Oh, I see you doing the spinning. I get it. Yeah, I kind of went black there for a moment.
Guns, 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 guns. Do you have any? Nope.
Yeah, I saw on your belt there's a thing for shotgun shells. I assume you get a shotgun eventually.
Yeah, I haven't found one yet.
You haven't found it yet? How much time have you put into this game?
Not overly lots.
Why are those suitcases out here?
I think I left off where I actually got to the mines.
Because zombies go on vacations, too! God!
Oh, you guys tried to like,
you have a lot of bullets.
Yeah, I just kind of fell to the point where...
Like, seriously, you think cop cars would have a shotgun in the front?
Maybe they weren't using it.
Or the cops, or the shotgun.
Where are the police? Ah, I thought you could hide those magazines. Oh, that's smart. That's very smart. Chris would survive a zombie apocalypse. Follow the road!
Go ahead.
You didn't look at the sign. Oh, it's a motorcycle helmet.
Aww.
Aww, really?
Cheers, lads.
Wrong country.
I have a grenade.
Yes, you do.
Yeah, put that back. Save that for later.
You didn't look at the sign.
Look at the sign.
Safe haven at the refinery.
Follow the road.
Go to the refinery, eh? Oh, that sounds
probably
safe.
The ones broadcasting that radio signal.
Is that a huge group of zombies up ahead?
Yeah. Maybe.
Fred once again brought all his friends. Maybe I can get around here.
No, Lindsay's dead. No, you gotta go right, I think. Yeah. The old mine!
The old west began. It's the old mine. Somebody can't help me out. Alright. He's out.
Ooh. How did that sound?
Loud.
Oh, there's one right there too, Chris. To your right. Like behind you.
Nah, you good.
Oof.
Stop lagging.
Yeah, I should play a game for that. No side effect for it.
Really? The game lags after? Yeah, I have to say, this is...
I mean, to be fair, I don't really have the best PC for it.
Nah, it's fine.
But it works. It's like when I was playing Hot Dogs Horseshoes and Hand Grenades, and it just started lagging at the end.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, that's the thing. It could be the VR, it could be the computer, it could be the game itself, you know what I mean? Like,
seriously, though, every time we play this, I want to get one of my own.
I have a 1080 now. We can play.
Yeah, but we still need to get the Vive, which is like $1,500. Wait, when did you get a 1080?
I didn't.
Like half, two, 3 months ago?
Lindsay?
Yeah, you did.
Wait. I gotta check out that tour.
I know, we need to get a barbecue and everything.
The car belongs to the old Dutchman.
I can't go back
but
now?
You don't have a barbecue
useful stuff.
Why can't I go and check these out?
Why can't you go back? What's going on?
I gotta check the tour car out first.
I don't know if somebody farted in the mic.
I gotta check this tour car first.
Oh, fuck. Even in VR, on a rail game, you're in rails. Oh, maybe I gotta open the doors.
Maybe you gotta open the doors.
This is gonna have a fucking alarm go off.
It's locked.
Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna need the key.
No, not the
other. Go find the key!
I'm gonna be in the ticket office.
Nanny McPhee. Oh, is that a dart? To your right? Is that a dart?
No, it's not like a fusion.
No, that. No, it's not.
No, it's like a BW.
This is a cool game, though.
All VR games are cool.
Come on, you guys are handy capable. Don't you have a fucking AR or something? Game footage unusable. Chris made fun of handicapped people.
Yeah.
Well, technically you can log in on Jerry's computer, but...
I already bought another phone.
You know how big it is?
I don't know.
It's not very big. I can download it while we have supper.
Maybe get that printer to work.
That too.
What did that do?
Nothing.
It's my email.
Wow!
That is also my anus.
Oh. Oh, you gotta go into the Resident Evil 7 house. Whoa, fuck.
Spring loaded for fast access.
There you go.
Enough of you out of that fucking shadow run. Is that your mouth or are you actually making that noise out of your ass?
It's coming out of my ass.
Well, the mic picked it up.
How do you know?
Trust me, I know.
I've tried farting into the microphone many a time.
I have.
Ooh. Yeah, you gotta take your cowboy hat off.
What? Well, I missed that one.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. probably ammo in that box. Yeah. Just gotta headbutt the shelf a little.
Why are you so angry all the time?
Load that into your gun.
It's a silencer.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, it's on the
just
ground. See, see, it quacks, right? Click it.
Does it?
Yeah, pick it up and then trigger. Yeah, see? Oh,
what,
no.
What?
You shot quackers!
Never mind that. Did he shoot the wall and just turn black?
Yeah, I did.
Oh my god.
One bullet makes the whole wall.
Spades! Dan-it.
Oh, I broke a board.
Oh.
Oh my god.
I can't have a spear.
Yeah, it's too bad you can't. You just smacks him
with it. It's right to me. Yeah, pour gas on the zombies. Oh, does that tap work to your left? Is that the... Water! Oh, fuck, you're good at hitting those walls. I just full of gas and hiccups and...
Yeah, you make my editing fucking awesome because I'm not going to edit any of that out.
No way.
We're going to find out how much of a pig you are. That's where I was looking at it when I was explaining just the biggest fart ever.
That'd be pretty funny. Oh, I'm just really gassy when I come over here.
Once again, it's all going to the recording.
Well, what? Yeah, every time I come to Matt's, it's like, oh, I got all this gas.
I think what it is he pulls it in like all the
time.
Yeah, I save it for you,
does.
Matt. This
that
note.
Stupid son of a bitch.
This note's for you.
Oh!
This gas for you.
If you're looking to where to go, you can go outside and go up and around. There's a to the second floor. Just if you're wondering.
Maybe we weren't.
We're just trying to help.
You know what, Matt? Sick of your shit. Do it.
Lucy, come to the mine.
I hope she made it. Well, let's find out.
Of course it was terrible. Time to season the meat. Yeah.
Oh, giggity. Season the meat.
Just step over the corpse I got here. Ugh.
Whoa, what will you do when your action turns?
There's something around me.
Yeah?
I can hear footsteps.
Sure that's not yours?
Sound like they're right next to me.
Could be your ghost.
Hey Fred, what you doing? Chilling?
Amazing. That would have been the perfect place for a jump scare.
Yeah, that's what I was scared of.
That would have been perfect. Oh. Geese? Oh, no. Compass! It actually works.
It's not John.
Grab the key.
Oh, my face, Chris. Why?
Yeah. Oh.
I think flick it should work.
I tried.
Nice, got over 200 bullets.
Doesn't know.
Yeah, he does.
If y'all could make us fucking quit making that fucking racket up there.
Never.
Did you pick up that key that was...
Not yet, no. I'm looking for a portal things.
Yeah, because that's going to trigger like all manner of stuff.
Yeah.
Smashing your kneecaps with those file cabinet doors. Ooh. Ooh.
Yes. Nice.
Yes. Think by your waist. That's sweet.
Okay, so does he use this? Is used 8 rounds. That uses 7.
Oh, really?
Yes. So you're gonna stay.
Cool. It's really cool.
How do I drop this?
Oh, you want to take them both?
There we go. No, I tend to like to have one in my hand, and if I need to pull out another one without reloading, I can.
Okay.
Well, this ain't as scary as Resident Evil. I have fucking almost 300 rounds now, is it?
Yeah.
I kind of want to go look upstairs before I take that fucking key.
Go take a look.
I want to increase my health. Is there a way to get health back?
That I haven't figured out. Oh, actually I ate a burger. So if you find food.
Oh, that was a laser pointer for a second. Oh, if I eat a burger, you say.
Well, that's what I did. But I don't, so I'm guessing food?
I swear to God, motherfucker, if you jump...
Is that beer? Holy shit! That was a really strong bottle.
Damn.
Oh, come on, that was on the floor.
Nom 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 nom. Nom, who's a big boy? You're a big boy!
Oh, Jesus. That's fucking awesome.
Can I... Stop that, motherfucker! Jesus, I'm gonna have to eat another burger.
Holy shit. Probably because you smashed that window.
Probably because I fired a bullet into that fucking thing's head. Oh, it's gone. Cool.
You eat that zombie burger now.
You're coming with me.
Come with me, burger. We're gonna fight crime together.
Who else is in this room?
Oh, zombie on that thing, I think.
Huh. Well.
In that room.
Like, in here. In
yeah, it's right there.
Nice.
Oh, okay. Just through the fucking glass. Does it take the same ammo?
Yep.
Oh.
It's all 45.
Okay.
So you are a shooter's glove. Interesting. Burger, no! I lost you! Hey, I got you.
Okay.
Fuck.
Jesus. Stop losing it through the phantom glass, damn it.
Stay there, Burger.
They grabbed your mask off, or you grabbed a mask, or...
I'm a cowboy!
I'm a steel horse I ride! we go.
Sam Ambo! How you doing, buddy?
Whoa.
Not so good.
It's high noon.
It's high noon.
Right, I need those keys.
Yeah, it's in the building.
You don't open. Alright. Oh, that's not a good thing to do.
Oh, just head better to the desk and everything went black.
So I wanted to do this, but they eject out sideways.
Oh.
Gotcha.
You open it from this side? I don't even want to test that theory, because if you do, that's a fucking alarm that's going to go off.
Has he survived yet? Or
yeah, he's actually doing really good. He's doing really good.
You like my handgun? You like my handgun there and this handgun here?
How many handguns did you find?
I have 3 handguns.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
This one holds 6, this one holds 7, this one holds 8.
Are you sure you have enough?
No.
No.
I
need to have one in each hand, drop the guns, pull out 2 more guns.
Just can't get enough.
Nachos are in the oven.
Yes. It still works.
Shut up!
Let's check it out.
Oh, interesting.
Oh, a winch, huh?
God.
Look at this. That'll come in handy.
Oh, no.
Did it set off an alarm? We can't hear. Whoa, nice shot. Holy shit.
Doop. Oh, there's one left.
Where'd it go?
Because I can only carry 300 rounds and I've got leftovers.
Shopping on Monday.
What's this weekend?
Oh shit!
Fuck! Here they come!
Here, where are they from? Where are they coming from? Where are they coming from? Oh!
Where did you come from? Ready to go? Oh, are you not shooting them in the head? You're just shooting them in the... Oh, fuck. You have to reload it.
Real close.
Real close there, buddy.
Why aren't you pulling out?
That's what she said.
I wasn't pulling the gun out.
You're doing pretty good, though.
Alright, I think that ends this recording.
Fuck.
That was a good way to end.
Yeah, Chris dying horribly, yeah.
No, that's what she said, Joe.